vSphere 7.0 Update 2 and later includes the built-in vSphere native key provider to enable data at rest protections like vSAN encryption, VM encryption, and vTPMs. vSphere native key provider is included in all vSphere editions and does not require an external key server. While vSphere native key provider does not require a TPM for basic functionality, encryption keys can only be stored and handled secretly if you have one. To configure a native key provider, log into the vSphere client and select the vCenter server instance. Click Configure, and under Security, click Key Providers. Click Add, then click Add Native Key Provider. Enter a name. It is recommended to use hosts with a TPM 2.0 and to select the Use Key Provider Only with TPM Protected ESXi Hosts checkbox. Click Add Key Provider. The vSphere native key provider is added. At this point, the vSphere native key provider is not backed up. You must back it up before you can use it. Select the vSphere native key provider you want to back up. It shows a status of not backed up. Click Backup. To password protect the backup, select the Protect Native Key Provider Data with Password checkbox. Enter a password and save it in a secure location. Select the I've saved the password in a secure place checkbox, indicating that you've saved the password to a secure place. Failure to not do so could result in irrecoverable data loss. Click Backup Key Provider. Save the backup file in a secure location. For more information, see the VMware vSphere Security Guide on docs.vmware.com.